Two men viciously attack a woman on her way to work, and police are using this video you're looking at to hunt them down.
Plus, the local church using its haunted house to scare people away from heroin.
And the IRS decision that could leave thousands of children without toys this holiday season.
Now, breaking news and the Tri-State's most accurate forecast. This is 9 on your side.
Welcome back. We continue to dig into a vicious attack on a woman this morning in downtown Cincinnati.
She was brutally attacked while just walking to work. The men who mugged her are on the loose tonight. And 9 on your side reporter Natasha Williams joins us from police headquarters with what she's learned about the investigation. Natasha?
We are learning more about this investigation. I'm telling you right now, this was a very violent attack, all caught on video. That 67-year-old woman was on her way to work around 7:30 this morning when she was targeted. Now you can see Mary Milliken as she's making her way down the street, down Ruth Lyons Alleyway. Now you can see the men walking right behind her. Then a few seconds later, one of the men grabs the victim and the two begin to struggle. Now, this goes on for a few seconds. Milliken fighting back, not giving up her purse, which is what they were trying to get. Then the suspect pushes her to the ground and runs away without that purse. Now, at this hour, police are still looking for those two suspects. You saw one of them was in red. He was acting as a lookout. Another was in a black outfit. He was the attacker, the one who grabbed the woman by the neck and pulled her to the ground. They're still looking for both of them right now. Now, as for the victim, she's doing okay. She was grabbed by the neck and was having a little problems, maybe a sore neck, but she's going to be okay. Police want you to call them, though, if you have any information on this case. You can call Crime Stoppers at 352-3040. Reporting live from First District, Natasha Williams, 9 on your side.